The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the Pro Wrestling Internet Championship.
Champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. Match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
Got the single arm under.
Netbox suplex!
Getting set up for something in the corner.
This superstar blown their opponent. Look at this, from corner to corner.
Again! These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt.
Vicious right forearm.
Bam! Down he goes.
Hooked up.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
What a shot!
Corey, I think it's safe to say that this match is inherently about who possesses the greater amount of fighting spirit.
Absolutely, Cole. And if you enter a last man standing match with just the belief that you're superior and nothing else driving you, then your opponent just might end up surprising you.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He will go on. Big forearm.
Hooked up, and
DDT! He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep. DDT! Oh man, he has fired up now.
Three, four, five.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
And there's seven. This is not good. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
Punch lands.
One. Two. Three.
Four. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And he's taking this to the outside now. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
Not over yet.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Delivered into the...
Hangs him across the barricade. A few jabs for good measure, but what's next?
From the apron!
And now thrown back into the ring. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Oh, he retaliates. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. The champ not looking great right now.
The longer the match goes on, the more damage they will endure just to be the last man standing.
Kick to the gut.
Right there, right into a neck breaker.
He wants. Oh, geez, straight to the cranium. Brad's thinking about what to do next here.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. He's ejected from the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Sent crashing to the floor. This one is headed outside, guys.
Measured up and
fist drop.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
One. Two.
pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Boom! What a drop kick.
On the mark.
Well-placed kick. Shifted.
Two. Three.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Six.
And there's seven.
It's getting close. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's ejected from the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Boom. Nice.
One. Two.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Three.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Oh, what a counter. Getting tossed.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. We get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. To the outside.
This could get wild.
He turns it around.
And stopping the referee's count? That was silly.
Either that or it was deliberate. Perhaps looking to make a statement.
Guess he didn't think that was enough.
Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable.
One. Two.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And this match will continue.
Man, there is no quit.
One.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Oh, God.
One. Two. Three.
That stops the count, so this match will roll on.
And that one misses the mark.
Oh, my right.
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Oh, look at this arm wrench.
Powerful back kick. And not ready for the bell just yet.
Hits the drop kick. And stopping the count for some reason. What's that all about?
He's not ready for it to be over yet, Cole. We got a long way to go.
Kick with precision.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
And we're deep in this last man standing match now. Every blow makes it harder and harder to stay off the ground.
Arm wringer applied.
Right in the face.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
No way.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Can't keep him down.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. The challenger being outclassed here.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Up to seven now.
This could be it.
Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet. He just barely dodges.
He's been quickly taking control here.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Oh, meet me in the basement. I've got a foot to the face for you.
Seven now.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing.
Hoist it up into a knee.
The champ will stay champ.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand and he knows it.
Oh, a knee to the face.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
Oh, God! Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. A count of seven.
Is this really it?
Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara bar.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Trying to find a way out. And he's out and delivers a knee. Nice right hand. Looking to pile on more offense rather than let the count go on. Driven down. Being carried around with ease. No worries. Looking for a unique move here. Well, on their shoulders.
Oh, into an AA.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
And returning to the ring.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Count gets to seven.
This is close.
Eight.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response. driven into the barricade. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh, and he's just having his way in this match.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
He steps foot in the ring again.
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
I think we know what's coming next.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Count's still climbing. We're up to seven now.
And this match is going to continue.
Punch him in the chest. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Power slam.
Off the top. Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep. Vicious right forearm.
Turned that one around.
Hoisted up.
Nearly to the face.
Now that is why they're the champ.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
At seven, we may be getting to the end.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
And there's seven.
It's getting close.
This match ain't over yet.
Right across the back of the neck.
One. Two.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
To seven now.
This could be it, and he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
DDT!
One, two,
take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Four, five, six.
Count gets to seven.
This is close, and it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. He'll head to the ring. Makes him pay with a counter.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
The springboard attack fails to land. What a punch.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the...
Here comes another one!
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Six.
A count of seven.
Is this really it?
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Inverted vertical suplex.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Five. Six.
Count's still climbing. We're up to seven now.
Eight.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Planning on what to do next.
We see the attention being put on the torso area.
One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Sharp punch.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Four. Five. Six.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Shoulder tackle.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Beautiful arm ringer applied. Look out!
1, 2, 3.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
1, 2.
Look at him. Personified. Oh, big knockdown, another clothesline.
Building momentum.
The superstar's edge to win. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep. planted himself in the driver's seat.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
I'm gonna